of your foolishness!
I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.